Hello, hello, hello. I just wanted to personally congratulate a hero of mine, Miss Katherine Johnson. Thank you so much for opening up so many doors for young African-American women like myself and so many others who use their intelligence as their power to persevere through all obstacles that may be thrown their way. I love you so much, and I'm so honored to even tell you thank you. God bless you, Miss Katherine. You are a true icon. You are a leader, and the world will forever be better because of you. God bless.
Mrs. Katherine Johnson, I am happy that you are finally being acknowledged for your contributions to history, to the world, to the space program, to women of color, to our history. And may your name long live on that building at Langley. I appreciate you and congratulations.
Hi, I'm Taraji P. Henson, and I want to congratulate you, Miss Katherine Goble Johnson, Miss Queen Johnson, the brilliant mind, Miss Johnson, for the naming of the building. Rightfully deserved. You deserve it. They should name Nassau after you. Thank you for your service.